Congratulations, Yeah Chong Zui, a big win in Indonesia Open. How do you feel right now?
No, I'm so happy. Yeah. I'm excited. Yeah, Chong.
也是一样，非常的开心和兴奋。我觉得就这场球呢，就是给了我们更多的就是在场上的一些肯定嘛。嗯。
Okay, yeah, I'm very, very happy to win today's match. It gives us a big recognition. Yeah.
Maybe ask Ya Chong in that second game, what was there was pushing in the mid game because playing very closely there.
他想知道第二局的中场，你们跟日本队聊得很紧嘛？然后中间是你们怎么样转换方式，然后取得了第二场的胜利？
我觉得还是就是。持续可能第一局成功的一些战术，因为其实第二局他们也是有转换一些战术，然后我们也是针对他们转换的战术，然后去做了一些改变嘛。
Yep, we stick to the strategies that we made on the first match. We feel that Japanese team also have a little bit change of the strategies at the second match, but we managed to overcome the difficulties and win the match. Yep.
So can you talk a bit more about what was that strategy? Just a bit, what?
I think this match important is Ya Chong made lots of chance to me attack. Sometimes my smash was not going work, but I couple drop shot and lob shot, so that's going work. So, and we need more patience.To attack this.
Can I ask Ya Chong, remember that in that second game there was one time they had a very good long rally and then the shuttlecock hit the net court and they got the point. How relieved were they to get that point?
Okay. 第二局有一场你们打得很久，然后到最后就是那个球打到了网上，然后你们那时的感受是怎么样？
我第一反应我以为是球没有过网，但是我看到他的表情是非常。开心的，然后我才知道非常幸运，这球过网。
That's lucky point.
Yeah,
lucky, yeah, just lucky point.
At the first time, I thought we lost that game, but when I see Zi Wei's face, actually we win the games. Yeah.
Indonesia Masters title, Indonesia Open. How happy are you to win to have such a brilliant week in Indonesia.
So I really thank you for all the support and the fans from Indonesia. I got a lot of power and energy from them. They are so passionate. They how much love the badminton. So I enjoy play here. I think I can win everyone in the Ispori Stadium.Yeah, so I pushing it to them. Yeah.
And John, tonight, will there be a party? Are we invited?
可能就是因为其实也没有什么太多，就可能就吃顿饭啊，然后就是稍微放松一下心情吧。嗯。
Yeah. Maybe we will have a dinner and relax for tonight. Finally. Yeah.
Thank you guys. Congrats.
Thank you.
Thank you.